Good morning, children. Welcome once again for the online classes. Let us continue the chapter what we have taken yesterday, that is gender, religion and caste. Civics chapter 4 for class 10. Children, before starting or the continuation of the chapter, let me tell you that from last year we are getting questions that is based on pictures, posters, and you have to identify by the picture what that picture gives you information or what message you are getting from the pictures that is given in your textbook. So the first picture which I am going to show you, picture based questions from NCERT textbook. Okay, it is from your NCERT textbook. You have to learn from civics and history. The picture based questions are asked and that carries 2 marks. The first question or the first poster we have seen here, a lady or a woman. By seeing this picture, we can see that a lady is dancing, or woman facing problem, woman's strength, and none of the above. But one thing I will tell you, whenever you get like this questions, there you can find the correct answer. That means you will get little hints from the poster. You see what is marked down and you see it. And after that, you try to answer from the options, because options will be very similar to each other. So it will be why to miss 2 marks answer. So you have to write accurate and correct answer. So children, sometime you may get little hints from the down. You'll be just seeing a line will be given about that, but you can get the answer. And you have to read it very nicely and try to understand. So from this, the answer is what? Woman's strength. The picture shows about the woman's strength. So you will be getting 2 marks. The second picture you can see, idle woman. Which of the following option best signifies this posture? So according to this, you will be knowing that the answer is different perception of idle woman. So it is showing that different perception of idle woman. This picture gives the message. You can just see the picture. Now, by this, you know what is it? Here you can just see in your textbook, you can see clearly, as we all know that our India is a male dominating country where males are ruling the country. Now by this picture we can see there are so many doors. What is it? It is what? Parliament. So here we can just see in each door the men are standing, and they are not allowing the women to go inside. What does this mean? Let us see. This picture shows you about the reservation, women's reservation. They are not allowing the women to go in or take the reservation seats. That means less percentage. So let us see the question. From this cartoon, we have understood 3-4 options are there. Woman searching a way to enter. Yes, the first one is woman searching a way to enter. Second is what? Challenge in providing reservation to woman. First is what? Searching a way to go and enter. Second is challenge in providing reservation to women. Then women protesting in front of the parliament. You can just see women protesting in front of the parliament. and fourth is none of the above. So the answer will be challenge in providing reservation to women. So women are standing there and they are protesting, or that they are challenging in providing reservation to women. So that is your answer. Now let us see the next one. Which one of the, let us see the picture. You can see the, what is it? It is the blood stain. And what this picture tells, let us see. One of the following option best signifies the picture: communal differences, secularism, caste issues in India, all above. So what does it shows? Communal differences. Now this is the next. By seeing this, see nicely, what is it? Here Hindus are also there, their sign is there. Christians are also there, Muslims are also there, and all are seen around. And what this picture tells us, let us see. It talks about secularism. It talks about secularism. So let us see what are the options. What is the message indicates in the picture? Religion is the supreme priorities of the nation. Second is, leader should be secular and open for all religious value. Third is, there is no such things like secularism. Fourth is, leaders are selected on the religion favored by the ruling party. So the answer will be, the leader should be secular and open to all religion. So the when the leaders are elected by any community, that is majority or minority, they should be equal to everyone. They should be equal. The leader should be secular and open for all the religion. It should be open for all the religion. So this is the answer. Now this map shows you what is the child sex ratio in it. How is it different from other with different colors? You can just see, we are talking about the sex ratio, that is male and female. So by seeing this, you have to compare South Africa region campaigning that you have seen. It is given in the picture. You can see the women are 50 million women are missing in South Asia due to different forms of violence and discrimination. So what is the question here? You can just say 50 million women missing in South Africa due to the different forms of violence and discrimination. So that picture from the map, you can just find it out and compare with that South Asia religion campaigning. So here we can see that how the women are misused by 50 million women missing in. So women missing in South Asia due to violence and discrimination. So not only in India, we can just see in other countries also women were treated very badly, and they started some of the movement to get rights in the country. Not only in our country but the whole world. If we turn the page of history, we can see the women were not treated nicely. They were treated very badly, and slowly women, by one or other movement, they tried, and now we can just see the same level we can see different scientists are there, doctors are there, lawyers are there. Then now women are holding a good post and good level in the society. Now this picture, population of different religious group in India in 2001. Now actually what is given in the textbook, it is not updated, the book is not updated. So you might be thinking, why madam is taking 2001? So it is written there, so we have to see, it is not updated, but according to the book, and this is what, this is the graph. We see Hindus are how much? 80.5. That means they are in majority. They are in majority. Majority means what? They are more in number. 80 out of 100, 80%, 80.5% are Hindus. So they are more in number. So they are in majority. Now others are how much? 1.9, very less. Now Muslims, you see, they are 13.4%. They are also very less. Now you see Christians 2.3, and Sikhs you see 1.9%. So children, what does it shows? It shows that the population here of different region group in India in 2001. It shows the census of India according to this chapter. You can make this diagram in your notebook. This all diagrams you have to see. This one you can draw in your notebook. Rest all you have to just see and identify, and if the questions are asked, children, you have to give the answer. So there may be some more pictures, you have to go through that also. So 2 marks from each chapter we have to study on the picture base. So you have seen this chapter, okay? This is picture based questions from NCERT textbook. So it is also a very small chapter, and maybe it carries 2 or 3 marks. So we have to learn like this picture based questions from NCERT textbook. That's all for today's video. Thank you.